I guess I would say it was organ-driven pop music. Layers of synthesizers, guitars, harmonies, that sort of thing. The project is Jay Fernandez. We're from Chicago. We've been together for about a year and a half now. I like a lot of the groups who are playing tonight, so I like Tops a lot. So we just got offered to play the show, and I'd never been to Monterey before, so I saw it as a good opportunity to come here.